atomweight contest. Rashi Shinde of Mumbai, India, 28 years old, but Stamp Fairtex from Pattaya, Thailand, 26, on the left of your screen. You've seen this woman in Muay Thai contest before, Mitch, and fair to say you've been impressed, and that's probably why. My goodness me, my buddy Mitch Chilston didn't even get a word in edgeways. Here we go, you're gonna get three looks at it. There's the first.
Bingo.
I'm not surprised there was no getting up from that.
Look at this, sweet chin music.
Oh, wow.
Just goes right up top. Beautifully done for Stamp Fairtex. There's
a
reason.
She moves her hips and gets her body weight behind that, and that landed flush.
Round two.
Go.
Inside leg kick from Tonna. Didn't see many kicks from the Aussie in the first. Jamie McEwig, his coach in the corner, giving him plenty of instructions between rounds. Nice thread through there from Tonna. Takes a kick to the groin, and referee Onari will call time. So will be a recovery period here for Josh Tonna. Up to 3 minutes allowed for recovery and medical examination for the Australian. Mitch, you've been exposed to some fabulous Muay Thai striking in the brilliant One Super Series. These left kicks, though, at Petsdam are on another planet.
Yeah, man, when you get these southpaw athletes that have been throwing that kick for most of their lives, they just get so precise at it. Look at the way he changes. You can't really tell where he's going with it. He has a nice little cock to his hip.
And look at Tonna coming forward, trying to barrage on the inside. There's a big right hand and a left hook from Tonna. Sticky left there. Oh, Tonna catches him with the right. And again, the tenacity. He backs him up with the right cross. Josh Tonna, house on fire here in the second round. And picked up with the knees. Tonna showing no respect to the Thai superstar. That's the nugget he creates. Oh, the roundhouse kick for Pep Dad. The roundhouse kick for Pep Dad. Tonna's down. He said he'd knock him out in the second. And he's done just that.
Check this out. Cocked. Bold. Oh, look at that. That caught him with the knee, and it hits him. Look at this. Take a look at it at a different angle. Yeah, it's right there. The knee caught him.
The counters in the first round were sublime. The leg kicks, superb. And Morricott really opened up the elbows. There from evasion as Harrison leans back like Fat Joe. Good counter again from the Brit. Uppercut to a left hook, the speed from Harrison, the counters off the kick again, he manhandles Pat Morricott. Pat Morricott edges forward, step through knee, aiming for the solar plexus. You can see a little bit more gusto, a little bit more pepper about Pat Morricott. Oh, Harrison almost leaned dangerously into that roundhouse kick. Pat Morricott looked for the elbow, first time in this match.
Good job to Harrison, though. He threw that elbow, and Harrison was already on the other side of him.
That high kick came agonizingly close. Just a little more torque through the hips. Pat Morricott, there's a right hand from Harrison. Toe-to-toe now. The 3-2 from Harrison. Pat Morricott drives the roundhouse kick.
So fast, look at that. Came with the jab, with the right, but then over the top.
What did I tell you? The elbows of Pat Morricott. They do the damage, they slice and dice and fillet, and they knocked out Liam Harrison. And there's the left roundhouse kick early on from Jodson Clyde.
You just got to circle. You got to move to that left, slide away. Every time Jonathan Klein loads up that big left hand, he's got to be circling.
In addition to the big left roundhouse kick, it's that straight left cross of the southpaw Jonathan Klein. He's put the lights out on so many opponents. Undefeated in the last 7 years. And he cracks away to the ribs of the Aussie. And he goes to the head. And Regis, fortunately, was at a strange angle to avoid it. Outside leg kick from Regis. Will not afford a slow start here, Lewis Regis. It's 3-3. The action is intense. The pace needs to be as well. Tries to thread the lead hand there, does the Aussie. misses with those kicks. A little bit of the capoeira stylings there.
And coming through the roundhouse and came right around with a back kick, but Jonathan Klei was wise to it.
Jonathan Klei told us he had one of his greatest camps. Says he feels in pristine condition. You feel that a win here over Regis tonight could set up a showdown of all showdowns against Giorgio Petrosian in 2019. Oh, beautifully done there from Regis. Tries to cut a little quarter angle turn and thread the elbow. Step through knee from the Aussie. Overhand left, and Jonathan Klei goes high with the kick. Cracks away to the upper right ribcage does Yod. And there's the stiff jab from the hero, the boxing computer. Down to the bread basket goes Regis, then upstairs, a two-punch combination. Roundhouse kicks to Jonathan Klei's ribcage. Jonathan Klei stalking in the bright pink trunks. Spinning hook kick there from Regis, didn't have the distancing. Two-punch combination, uppercut, and down goes Regis. There's the power! It's good night, Irene! That is sheer awesomeness! Absolutely laid out Lewis Regis. Open the fridge. Regis is out cold.
Look at that. Connects on the... Right, that was three. Look at that. Bop, bop, boom. Beautifully done. Look at this jab. The jab is what hurt him. He steps in. You can already see him. His head was on the way down. And then just three nasty uppercuts.
When do you ever see three clean uppercuts with 4 ounce gloves like that? It is unbelievable.
With the lead hand. That wasn't even the power hand, Michael Civello. Look at that. Avoids, leans back. Comes in, hard jab, misses with the left hand, but then bop, bop, click, click, boom!
Big jab going from Haggerty, contact forcing him back against the rocks. Haggerty doesn't want to go there. Duck from Rodtang, nicely executed. Haggerty needs to get to that deep pitch. Needs those elbows. Hooking punches from Rodtang. Haggerty calls him forward. That's usually what Rodtang does to opponents. Is he going to try and open up the ego now of Rodtang? We haven't seen Rodtang slap his face or pound his chest or play to the audience yet. It's been a much more tame Rodtang. It's been a very aggressive Rodtang.
Right. This is where Haggerty's got to be careful. He can't engage in these types of exchanges with Rodtang, where he gets pushing backwards, because that's how he lost his footing, got knocked down in the fourth round last time. He has to keep his footwork going, utilize those shots. There's that downward elbow that you were calling for, Michael.
Going for the collarbone tracker. There's a little shot from Rodtang. Haggerty having words with Elias Dolopsis. The referee.
Injury time.
Maybe
injury time.
Something in the eye of Haggerty. It's an injury time being called here as the doctor takes a look at the eye of Jonathan Haggerty. Haggerty, I feel, is trying to enter into the mental space of Rodtang here in the third. Maybe leave himself open and make a mistake. There it is, a thumb in the eye off the left hand, accidentally, of course, from Rodtang.
Accident.
He wants to bank Rodtang. Hope that Rodtang will make a mistake. He'll slip up. He'll leave himself exposed. Haggerty on the outside. Rodtang about to up the aggressor meter, it looks like. Good right hand there. Jaw rattler from Haggerty. Another one there from the bridge. Rodtang backs him off. Body shot. Belly button through the back.
He's got to be careful at this point. He's getting sucked into that exchange with Rodtang. He's got to move. Get on that bicycle. Do not play with this dangerous, dangerous game with Rodtang.
Rodtang going for the finish. Backs off Haggerty again. They are two 22-year-olds. And now you see Rodtang's ego coming into play. The beating in the chest, the slapping in the face. That's what Haggerty wanted. That's the Rodtang Haggerty said he prepared for.
The power! The power! The power! The
finest. This is the Iron Man. All over and smothering Haggerty. Third knockdown in the round, all over. Have a look at the onslaught. 4 ounce gloves on the hardest hitters in the combat world going to your body like that. Glancing left, powerful right to the orbital. There was no relent. Left hook, right hand, Haggerty, double forearms guard, has a look, lifts the arms. As he lifts the arms, Rodtang goes the body. And then he goes straight to the center. The solar plexus, followed by the liver shot, followed by the head shot. Boom to the liver.
This is Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.